Hello guys, welcome to the WebAppick YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be learning how we can troubleshoot the issue of missing product attributes. So without further ado, let's jump into a site and find out when exactly this issue comes up. This issue generally shows up when you're trying to add new global attributes or custom attributes to our products. So let's go into one of our products and see what it looks like. Let's scroll down and let's find attributes. Right now we can see there are two global attributes here already. Let's add a new custom attribute. Let's say the attribute is gender, and let's add the value male. Let's save this attribute. Now, since this attribute is freshly generated and it's very new, let's see if we can see this in our feed. So we're going to go down to CTX Feed, go Manage Feed, and let's use one of our existing feed, Custom One. Right now, you might want to add a new attribute, gender. And if we scroll down, let's see if we can find gender. As you can see under Custom Product Attributes, we are expecting to see the attribute gender since we just created it. However, it's not showing up. But there is a very easy solution to this. So what you want to do is go all the way up and you want to clear the cache here. So click on clear cache. This will only take a few seconds. And after that, when you scroll down and now you're trying to add gender again. Since the cache has been cleared, we should be able to see the new value. There you go, guys. Under custom product attributes, we can see gender. Let's click on that and we can save it. There you go, guys. That is a very simple way of troubleshooting the issue of missing product attributes. If you have any questions, you're welcome to reach out to us at support@webappick.com. Please leave a like in this video and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much.